Business di KYUB Icon from SMK PGRI Tri Tanggul. Presiden Joko Widodo responded to the policy polemic of the Minister of Education and Culture related to five school days in a week or full day school. Jokowi said that the government is still working on regulation that will be brought into the presidential regulation. Jokowi reiterated that every school should not implement full day school policy or any other name of character education system in teaching and learning activities. For the school that is ready, Jokowi said, please implement put for school that are not ready. It should not be said implemented but for school that are not ready, it should not be said. Will for school that have five school days and if it's related by all practice. Please continue is desired by society and schools, said Jokowi. Sekian, terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.